So my first one, I have it in training mode, so flashing like that. And guys, look how fast this stirring is. That's insane, guys. That stirring is super fast. Do it again. Oof. All right, let's see how she went, guys. All right, guys, first on video, got the training mode. We'll cook the laps with it and see how it goes. Alright, so I'm gonna go turn it off, full throttle, and turn it on. This will be a race mode, or I guess the fast speed. Oh man, now he wants to kick out, guys. He wants to drift and everything. Uh oh. Just wanted to tickle around it, guys. I will have more videos of these mini Z's. Just wanted to get a nice little first run on it. And I'll definitely get some more videos out with you guys. Different track setups, a bigger track. Alright. But this part definitely handles pretty good. That's plenty of power for me. I mean, I could crack this thing because it can drift out and everything. So you gotta be real careful when you wish I had more turning room, but like I said, I'll have a bit of a different track next time. A little more room. Alright. So I just want to get a first one on this car, guys. So again, thanks for watching. And I'll catch you guys on the next one.